So here's a few, Robbie. It's all right. Nah, you'll be fine.
He's just hanging out, dude.
Well, I've got a lot of weather to do, right? And Poppy, great point for Poppy. Hey? Low and steady. Is that same reel, Rob? Is he coming back? You turn his head, he comes towards you. You'll be right then. There you go, 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 go. 10 metres, 190 to go. Do you want me to grab some rods? Yeah, no. Right? What I'll do is, while you're working on that, I'll quickly pull those rods. All right. So you can do with the other one, Buckles, though.
Give this one
here. No, man, I've had my punishment yesterday. He's gonna come right around the front of the boat. Hey? You need to go for a walk? There, Georgie. I'll pull mine up, Rob.
Stay tuned.
He said his rod go. Real? Trying to get me a drink while he's over there? Fish chips? Take your time, Robbie.
It's a good fish.
I told you yesterday you had to do better since you outdid me on my flatty. It didn't go solid, it just went.
Tough, yeah.
4 minutes into the fight, you missed the first 10. The backing disappeared yet? He's up current now, so. There's no hits, I'm seeing, he's just skull dragging.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Georgie, you might have to film, mate. Robbie just pointed at him like that. Got it?
Done that too.
ray fest done.
Yeah, bud. You got a snapper, have you? Did you drop him?
No.
You still got him?
I still got him.
Oh.
He was just there, just left the fucking thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Double header.
You got a ray as well?
What the hell is this?
Robbie's gonna have a snapped rod in a second. Filming both of yous.
Try to get his little rod up too. Hey? Belly bugger? Oh, big splash out there.
Smoke coming out of that reel.
You cheek, you don't let him pull up the burly bucket. Oh, you're a colour there, Robbie.
Holy fuck.
You know Robbie. You know Robbie. That'll slide through, Robbie.
Don't worry about that, just pull the burly bucket up.
Sorry about the funny footage there. There you go, Robbie. Oh shit. Hey. How you doing? Take off again.
Fuck!
Yeah, yeah, Robbie, I've got a wild gun this one.
Hey? My bear shark, eh? I think it's a ray. Ah, it's a ray. He's a...
Just killed your ray, bud.
Holy hell, man. What are you going to do with the damn thing?
Got the gas talking.
Well, out of hands, I've got a ray on this one. Grab it, man. Leave him up the back.
Ooh.
Have to worry about that there.
You an hour to get
that. Hey? Hey, Robbie. Come grab this so I can get this one in. So typically you got two at once. How you feeling? Here, man.
Did you get a photo of it?
Oh, yeah, no, piss off.
Oh.
I've got it here for no reason.
By the way, your wiring rod doesn't have a hook on it. Thirsty now. Fuck, that was a huge motherfucker.
That was big.
Is that jump, does it?
Yeah, it jumped halfway to Bloody Fraser Hall.
You're gonna hit that motor in my pocket, cool. Not a bad season for rice.
Yeah, a bit quiet, and then we've got the big boys playing.
That one, mine was about 80 kilo. It was massive.
I call bullshit, but I say it.
Oh, and Brad's had a good old stretch.
You might. Oh, you busted off, so.
Yeah, I'll pull a bit off anyway. Have you seen it?
Nah. I just got to eat. Not usually an old egg beater for this sort of stuff.
The clutch is working fine.
Double hook up. There we're at that. I just got that back.
What do you take?
I don't know what the hell Rob had on.
Squid. There you are. You get Rayman put on this fucking boat. And I'm not fucking around there, Pete. Get him.
Something just went crack.
What went crack? Something.
Tired of it while I do this.
I think we've done this before.
It's a fucking... It's good in the eye, though.
It's right there.
Must be damn hook off. It's not a ray rod.
Huh?
It's a gummy rod.
You're using the wrong burley.
It's not tight, do you know? We'll hook it under the fat roll again.
You're just sitting under that
just want colour so we can get him up to get into another one.
The clutch is working fucking fine. You can't walk, but you can't walk. Someone else it can't be the.
Well, I picked him like that yesterday. I won the gob and won that flat. You can gaff this one if you want, George. There's his nose. So he don't pierce it.